Who knew the world would come to this? I remember seeing kids play outside and people interacting with one another. It seems like the small things I took for granted, like hugs, handshakes, interactions with friends, and even holidays. But today is the day the government has opened up the city to normal operation. I tend to look at myself and doesn't seem I know who I am anymore. But day 36 of quarantine, they finally let us out. And I can finally experience what outside is like once again.
Hey, Chanel, I'm about to go out. You need anything?
No, I'm good.
You haven't heard? They opened everything back up. You want to go out?
Nah, man, but you be safe out there. There's a lot of craziness going on.
Don't worry about me. I'm going to be all right. So, I'm finna go to the store. I'll catch you later.
All right.
Yeah, that's me.
All right, come on, man.
What's up, man?
Rudy, what's good with you? So where you headed today, man?
To the mall, man. You know, I got to pop out and check out the mall, man. You know I have to get out the house, man.
Yeah, man, I know. I know how you are, man. You got to go where it's live. So, how do you feel about this this virus news and the state's decision, man?
Personally, man, I really don't give a damn. It's just a hoax. Just a virus made up by the government, man.
Just to build these 5G towers you see around here and to monitor everybody around here.
See, people ain't been taking this shit serious, man. People not out here wearing their masks, not wearing gloves, just out here walking. Walking by me, breathing on me. If a motherfucker even cough by me.
Hey, man. Hey, chill, bro. Can we just make it there in one piece?
I know you didn't just cough.
I'm not sick. I'm just. Bro, what you
nah,
doing?
Nah, I ain't trying to hear that. I'm not trying to hear none of
what you,
that.
What you doing, bro?
I'm trying to make an example out of you.
Bro, no, hey, what you doing?